Hello everyone. In this video, today we will discuss on receipt voucher list, for which you will go to accounting transaction, then to receipt. So in this way, receipt voucher list will open. Here, the date will be shown to you on which date receipt voucher is created. Then voucher number will be shown. Then you can view the party name against which party payment voucher is generated. Then from instrument type, you can see that from which party, from which instrument type, payment is received, like cheque, DD, RTGS, etc. Then you can see the instrument number. Then you can view amount, that how much is the amount of which voucher. After this, if you want to edit any voucher, then simply double click on that voucher or will press enter key. So in this way, the selected voucher will open and now you can modify it accordingly. We'll close the bill for now. After this, you can search for a voucher in the search box on the basis of the voucher number. And as you search for the voucher, that voucher will become at the top. Then you can put the filter here also, that only today means you want to view vouchers of today only, or of this week, or for only the last 7 days, etc. So you can apply filters here accordingly. Apart from this, you can mention here the date, means from which to which date you want to view vouchers. Select that date here and apply. After this, you can see below the narration of the selected voucher. So friends, in this way we have discussed the receipt voucher list in detail. Thanks for watching.